Yeah, Mike, and we're told right now that little three-year-old girl is in surgery, as according to police here at Children's Hospital. We're told she was bit in the stomach and also the legs by this what's described as a vicious dog. Elmwood Place police say the vicious dog bit her outside a duplex on Poplar Street tonight. Paramedics scooped her up and rushed her off. Right now, police are looking for the owner of the dog who ran off and took the dog with them. Now, Elmwood Place police are here at Children's alongside the little girl's parents. Now, the names of the people involved have not been released, and at this point, there's no word on the little girl's condition. We'll keep following this story, though, and have the very latest for you as soon as we get it. We're live here at Children's tonight. Dan Griffin, WLWT News 5.